That's
fucking awesome.
And most dry lakes cars are referred to by the original owner or builder. So it's called the Ford Ferguson Dry Lakes Coupe. Does a Ford flathead, four strong front carburetor, sharp, aluminum racing head. It's another car that's quite deceiving from the outside because he has been assessed that quite a bit from distance, almost within range. Beautifully restored car.